live on the Caney Fork River. Custom-built home with 3-bedroom, 2.5 baths. Partially finished basement. Private dock and lots of areas to sit and enjoy THC.